Ooh. I went from yellow socks to orange socks. Yellow socks mean that I need assistance walking down the hallways and I can't be self-sufficient. Look how dirty those are. The ground's dirty. I thought they washed the floors every day. Orange socks mean that I can do just about anything I want myself. I can walk around the building. I can do whatever I want. I don't have to call and ask for assistance. So I'm more self-sufficient. But then again, I just went for a quick walk around the building. And on lap three, I was passing my room and a nurse was walking out saying, "Is this your room?" I was like, "Yep." She goes, "Can you please come in here and sit down? You're in VTech right now." All right, well, let's get this episode started because the same thing happened not too long ago, just getting up from my chair. Well, let's get this episode started. I was just sitting here and then my heart started going nuts. They are giving me more medicine, so I'm on Sotalol and Metoprolol. Ever since they gave me the Metoprolol, my heart's been going all type of wacky. I just had a really shortness of breath where I literally had to hold on to my chest and squeeze tight. It hurt like all heck. But then the monitor behind me started beeping. Beep, beep, beep. And it was saying VTech. I called the nurses. No one came. So maybe it's not a concern, but to me, it feels like a concern. Check out my EKG or my monitor. You're gonna see doubles. Let me switch the camera. You see how I have doubles? Oh my God, I have 76 PVCs right now. That is not good. We do not want to see this. Ugh, I just want this to end. Medicine needs to work. Oh, and I feel my heart beating again. Whew, shortness of breath here. But if you look down in the pink, my blood pressure's been really good. So I don't know what's going on with my heart. It's really quite scary. I'm bored of just sitting here watching TV, playing games on my computer, doing some billing, paying bills, you know, getting things done in my house. That way when I get home, I don't have to do these things and I can spend the time with my family. But I really need my heart to calm down and relax. I was just sitting here watching Netflix and then boom. So that's what's happening as of right now. I don't know if they'll try another drug later on this evening, but I don't know. I want to go home, I want to see my family, but my heart needs to be normal because my son is only going to get older, he's only going to become more energetic, and I need the energy to, you know, chase him down. If he's running towards the street, I don't need to be short of breath and have to fall on the ground. I want to be able to chase him and pick him up and catch him, you know, it scares me. So, alright, well, wish me luck. Thanks again for following my journey. If you haven't, please be sure to like and subscribe to my channel. I would love that. And all your support and comments, I read everything. And thank you again. It gives me something to do in the hospital. It's kind of depressing, considering it's Labor Day weekend, but, you know, it doesn't look very nice out there right now. It's kind of cloudy, so. Shades are closed. All right, I'll just keep rambling because I have nothing else better to do. So I'll let you know if anything else happens today. All right, bye-bye.